needs to kill those to be on the white line. They look tough. We'll need to anticipate more defense and offense. Using the homebred bone is an option. Again, see what they do as a scouting mission and then retreat before they do any serious damage. But this might be risky with two of them. No, I am going to summon help and just prepare for the fight. The Ring of Sacrifice gave me good inspiration in the past and I will also equip the Ring of Favor. I'm not intending to die. I'm preparing to kill and find this Lord Vassal. Just need to see the blacksmith for further preparations.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Sōru. I should have guessed. Hi, Solaire. I know you don't like talking when you're in battle mode, so listen. We have to fight two guys, one big with a big hammer and one slim with a spear. Don't know if they do any magic. I think we should try and focus on killing the slim guy first. Okay, you ready? Let's go. The slim guy is using electricity. I did not prepare well for this fight. And Solaire is fighting the big guy. Not going to plan. Just have to rely on my chaos blade. Okay, slim wasn't difficult at all. Now to help. What? What's happening? Just great. The big guy has absorbed the slim guy. Just marvelous. Solaire is not looking in great shape. He needs to heal or retreat. Hopefully Solaire retreated in time. Okay, big guy, it's just you and me. Show me how good you are. Do you really think you can kill me? You were in a match for me. I fought tough for Black Knights. Okay, I will give you the one. You're so predictable and so easy. You were in a match for an archer as myself. Can you just hurry up and die? You're boring me. I got important things to do. Just hit yourself with your enormous hammer. Thank you. just speak with no brains. They were more pests than worthy adversaries, but I am still glad Solaire helped out. I wonder who they were. This place is a mess. Nice, a bonfire. Hello, I am Caitlín Nic Ailin. I was sent by Queen Seeker Films to pick up the Lord Vassal.
Thou hast journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere. Daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight, since the day Father his wounded obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt end if this eternal twilight and avert further undead sacrifices.
Thank you, Your Highness.
O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far.
Please tell me more about my mission and what you expect of me.
Since the day the Father has wounded Obscurus, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world, a grave and arduous test of metal, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guide thee.
I understand.
Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the serpent forevermore.
There was something strange about her. Not sure what. So I now have the Lord Vessel. Frant will be pleased. Now they want me to inherit the role of Lord Gwyn. I need more information. Need to find out what this exactly entails. It's the soul of Smough. Interesting. Smough the Executioner. Was he the big or small guy? I think he was the big one because he died last. Thank you. Trust me, or the Fire Link Shrine. That felt really weird. Master Logan and I see he's here.
Oh, hello again. I was waiting to tell you. Master Logan has returned, and he tells me that he has you to thank. Well, we are both in your debt now. Thank you, sincerely. He's just over there. Go along and have a chat.
Yes. Did he tell you what happened to him?
Oh, hello. I appreciate the attention, but you really should speak to Master Logan. That will certainly do you more good. All right. That'll do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again.
Master Logan, glad to see you made it safely to Firelink.
There you are. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries. Heading out, are you? I too will leave soon. Undead or no, I shan't stay here forever. You have great potential. Don't go and die over nothing. Hello there. You really are very diligent. I quite understand. Study is invigorating.
Goodbye. Still no news about the priestess. Hey, King Seeker. I did it. I have the Lord Vessel. I spoke with Lady Guinevere.
Heavens! You have done it! You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar. Very well. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the Four Kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seif the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
These souls that you want me to obtain, are you sure? Didn't these souls help Lord Gwyn?
The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness, or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation.
Ah!
Chosen undead, I remain here and await thee.